What's good, guys? I'm Josie Chin, and here's this week's episode of The Social Report. There has been an amazing outpour of support for the tragedy of Grenfell Tower, with the community supplying donations and local artists joining forces for fundraising events.
Grenfell Live. Due to all the overwhelming support we've had from artists, brands, just people in general, we've had to upscale the venue, which is going to take a couple more weeks.
Our thoughts are with all those affected. Wiley took to Twitter to address rumours of Dizzy Rascal sending for him. Mo Stax served us with squad goals. Danny Welbeck was enjoying time off to some J-Hus and Big Tobes. You never see a way I came, looking like a fisherman. Hey, and a busy man, holding the fly forever, man. Hello. Everyone loves a bit of Stormzy, even EastEnders. Flip's got a case of mistaken identity on Snap.
I'm not Stormzy.
Oh, shit.
I'm not Stormzy.
Wait, is it Stormzy then?
What? No, this is not Stormzy, no.
Thanks for watching this week's episode of The Social Report. Make sure to check out the Link Up store for 6/7 merch and Bags of Boxes London.